maybe I'm a unique person, but I never grew up dreaming of playing a superhero. The superhero craze of our movies and our cinemas has kind of confused me. I think it's neat, but the fact that they're everywhere and they're all movies, and now to be an actor these days, it's about working out all the time and putting spandex on and being in the next big, you know, superhero movie.
Literally looking like an Olympic athlete.
To be an actor now, you work out all the time. Yeah. When I was coming up, that's not what an actor was. It was a whole different thing. So I never had a big thrust and dream to play a superhero. And what got me about Peter was when Phil described this Peter Parker, he just seemed like a human. He just seemed like a regular guy that had these great powers and did this great thing. And then you're Spider-Man for a while and your life sucks. And so playing that human side of a superhero who remembers that he has this ability and remembers that he is Spider-Man and is able to help Miles become Spider-Man and mentor a lot of these, you know, he's kind of like a little mentor for this group. It's really fun. But what really attracted me to it was the human side of Peter Parker.